We need to get to an All-American Morning Must Read. Here's Olivia Stearns.
An All-American Morning Must Read, a quote from a Canadian living in Italy running an American car company. Sergio Marchionne was at Bloomberg HQ yesterday. The CEO of Fiat Chrysler sat down and spoke to us about taking Ferrari public. During the interview, he said, quote, the execution of this is going to be very short. We just need to be very focused on which investor base we're going after. And once we do that, you could probably sell it by the time you and I have a bagel in the morning. So Sergio Marchionne boasting about how easy it will be to take Ferrari public. Bob Nardelli is still with us on set. He used to run Chrysler. Bob, would you rather buy a Ferrari or Ferrari stock?
Probably the Ferrari. No, but I think Sergio's right. I think he'll. I think that's a fair expectation. I mean, it's an unbelievable brand. It has tremendous aspiration. I think the stock will do great. I think he has plans to increase production. I think that was one of the issues, from 7,000 to 10,000 a year. I think it'll do very well.
Bob, help us understand the force of Sergio Marchionne's personality. I mean, he worked his way into the family that owned Fiat. He's now traveling, you know, almost every day between continents. How much of a role does his personality play in that company right now?
Well, I think it's huge. I mean, he has tremendous presence. He's a very intelligent negotiator. As you said, he has worked his way into the family and displaced many of them.
Yeah, and there he is with that. For those on radio, he's standing next to John Elkann, the chairman of Fiat and Exor right there.
Yeah, I think, you know, John is certainly the head, I mean, the face to it, but I think Sergio really is running and pulling all the strings. I mean, he did an unbelievable job in negotiations with the government to get Chrysler free. As I said before, one of the greatest American giveaways, certainly in my business lifetime, but I give him credit. He's a shrewd operator and negotiator.
What do you think about the stock? Obviously, it's up 27% year-to-date, and actually, I also spoke to Bill Miller, Legg Mason's chairman and CIO, who was also in Bloomberg HQ yesterday, and he is bullish on Fiat, Bob, and this is why he just talks about precisely what we're talking about, spinning off Ferrari, the fact that it has a euro-based currency, but big North America business. It also has the ability to take Jeep global while introducing Alfa Romeo here. Very smart, supportive parent in Exor as well, going back to that relationship with the Elkanns. Do you agree with Mr. Miller?
Well, I think partially I do, Olivia. I mean, I think Chrysler is what has supported Fiat. If you'll reflect back, without Chrysler, Fiat would have gone in bankruptcy.
Right.
I mean, it was Chrysler's products, it was Chrysler's cash that has kept Fiat alive over the last few years. So maybe they should spin Chrysler off again.